everyone. This is Heather from the Blue Earth County Historical Society, and I'm standing in our back room with all of our filing cabinets here. This room has several files in it, hanging files, and inside these files are newspaper clippings and other random mass-produced tidbits about businesses, schools, different organizations. We have a whole separate set of files that are just biography. And these can be great for more recent history. They're also a little bit easier, since they're sorted by subject, than sitting and flipping through the microfilm to try to find what you're looking for. So say you want to learn more about all the hotels that were in Mankato. We'd go to the drawer, we'd pull it out, and then I have about a dozen folders on the different hotels over time. So a general one, and then ones that break up ones that were more prominent over time. So if you really, really, really wanted to know more about the Sawpaw Hotel, I have a whole folder on it. These are great resources for people who are just kind of curious about community things, or they're writing short articles, or they just kind of want to know more about their community. This resource is available in the Research Center, and you're welcome to come check them out when we open back up to the public. See you later.